Hello folks, welcome back to our channel World of Achievers, and do not forget to subscribe our channel. Your subscription is always valuable. In this video, we are going to deal with chemistry syllabus of inter first year, Telangana State. In this, I am going to explain full new updated syllabus of chemistry. It is useful for both MPSC students and BIPSC students, as they involve chemistry as one of the core subject. Due to COVID pandemic, Government of Telangana took an initiative to reduce the 30% syllabus of inter first year students. The only aim of government is to reduce the burden of students in this pandemic. So I am going to explain in detail about 30% deduction syllabus from the old syllabus. So without any further delay, let's start today's topic, chemistry syllabus. So unit 1, atomic structure, subatomic particulars, discovery of electron, position and neutron, atomic number, isotopes and isobars, atomic models, Thomson's model and its limitations, Rutherford's model and its limitations, quantum mechanism model of an atom, shapes related topic are removed from unit 1. In chapter 2, classification of elements and periodicity in properties, need to classify elements, genesis of periodic classification is removed. In third chapter, chemical bonding and molecular structure, there is no deductions, everything is same and as it is. Nextly, we have another chapters like state of matter, gas and liquid, distribution of molecular speeds, RMS, average and most probable speeds, kinetic energy of gas molecules, equification of gases, liquid state, properties of liquid in terms of intermolecular interactions, vapor pressure, surface tension and viscosity, quality items only, no mathematical deductions are removed from this chapter. Next, stoichiometry, law of chemical combinations, law of gaseous volumes, related methods of expressing concentration of solutions, redox reaction in trigonometry are removed. Nextly, thermodynamics, heat capacity and specific heat capacity, criteria for equilibrium are removed. In next chapter, chemical equilibrium, acids and bases, relationship between equilibrium constant, reaction Q and G, iodination of acids and bases, etc. topics are removed. In next chapter, hydrogen and its components, preparation of dehydration, dehydrogen, properties of dehydrogen related topics are removed. In next chapter, S block elements, alkali and alkali earth metals, some important components of sodium, sodium carbonate, sodium chloride related topics are removed. In 10th chapter, P block element, group 13, boron family, important components of boron, boronex, ortho, boric acid related topics are removed. Nextly, P block element, group 14, carbon family, some important components of carbon, carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide related topics are removed. Nextly, environmental chemistry, here entire chapter is removed from the syllabus. Nextly, organic chemistry, some basic principles and technical hydrocarbons, methods of purifying of organic components, qualitative elements, quantitative elements are removed from this chapter. This is the last chapter. So folks, we have discussed in detail the entire latest syllabus of chemistry inter first year, Telangana State. So if you have any queries, you can comment below. I'll definitely make video on it. Thanks for watching, and do not forget to subscribe our channel for more videos.